Welcome to Insight to Amazon Selling. I'm Samuel from Be Cool, and I'll be sharing with you best practices and tips from eight-figure Amazon sellers. Today's topic is how do we verify demand for an Amazon product you would like to sell? We'll continue our case study from our last episode of the portable washing machine. If you haven't watched that episode, you can check that out on the link above. Let's get to business. Let's pick several related keywords to examine the market for portable washing machine. We can generate keywords by checking the product ASIN. Let's insert portable washing machine in the keyword generator to see the related keywords and check the search volume. From our search results, you can see that the 30-day search volume for the keywords is more than 230,000 searches. This means that there is a healthy demand for these keywords. The average sales is 4,028, which indicates a healthy amount of demand. Also, the three most clicked items are around 30% of all the sales figures, which means it isn't overly dominated by a few number of sellers. When we check the competing product, it is $699, a reasonable number when compared to competitive products for that appliance category. Let's go to the research tab and click on big keywords to do the comparison. When we select the appliance category, notice that other keywords have thousands of competitive products, which means they are more competitive in this category. When starting out, we recommend you to go with a more popular item instead of a seasonal item so you can sell your stock throughout the year. Next, let's go to Amazon and insert the keywords to examine the market using our Big Tracker extension. You can download the Big Tracker extension if you haven't done so and sign in. You could check out the video above for installing the Chrome extension. Let's insert the main keyword, portable washing machine, we identified earlier into the search field. Then click on the Big Tracker extension, product research. You could also see a different range of pricing, which indicates that the product isn't saturated. There's also a variety of ratings. You could check the average rating is 3.7 for these products, and there's an average of one seller. The average sales per seller is over 300 sales threshold we set earlier. Next, let's take a look at our competitors' keywords to optimize our listing. To do this, you can go back to the keyword generator and copy the ASINs for the most clicked products for the portable washing machine search we just did. Then click on the reverse ASIN tab and insert these three ASINs to find out the keywords your competitors are ranking for and use these in your product listing. From our example, you can see that there are a number of keywords that are similar and are being highly searched for Amazon for these products. Make sure to include these keywords in different areas of your listing, such as your titles, descriptions, and ads. After verifying this product is in high demand, let's go back to the product tracker to track the sales and inventory. We want to view the historic data for 1 or 2 weeks. You also want to add similar products to the tracker so you have more inputs. This will help you determine the product's sales velocity. You're looking to verify consistent sales to invest in this product. From our data, you can see our selected products has been selling 3 to 4 units every day and 30 to 60 units on the weekends. Its inventory also has been replenished several times. These are indicators that this is a promising product we can potentially sell to earn profits. Finally, check if the product is profitable. Our goal is to maximize our Amazon profits to give us financial freedom. Next, go to sourcing websites like Alibaba.com or 1688.com. You can insert your product costs and additional costs, which include per unit shipping costs and taxes. BeCool software will insert the FBA fulfillment fee estimation for you. Then you will get an estimated profit for each item. To summarize, finding a profitable product to sell on Amazon is not difficult and it can be done. It's a step-by-step process. You add the product you're interested to product tracker based on the search parameters, then conduct keyword research to verify the demand, then track the product to check the sales velocity. Finally, you need to source the product to make sure it's profitable. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave us a comment below. Subscribe to our Be Cool channel today and press the bell so you'll be notified for more great tips to grow your Amazon business.